Today I'd like to tell you about a feature on the next-gen Cat dozers. Let's go take a look. Grade control on construction equipment is becoming more and more important these days. On all Cat dozers, we have a feature we call Slope Indicate, which provides the operator the actual slope the machine is sitting on. Formerly, a lot of you are probably familiar with this slope meter. This little device actually was used to actually show the operator manually what slope the machine was sitting on, thus taking the guesswork out of doing the grade work the operator wanted. Less guesswork means less passes, means higher productivity. All Cat dozers today, we provide this information in the dash of the machine, standard equipment. The D3 you see in front of us here actually is an integrated 3D control machine. It has the antennas on top of the cab, which are low profile design, which really hides them and prevents the opportunity for theft and vandalism to occur. But Cat offers a lot of different grade control solutions. And let's go back to what our basic grade control solution is, starting out with Slope Assist. Slope Assist is basically a feature where we use sensors to control the blade to a specific blade angle in the cross slope and main fall direction. It's a great solution to provide the operator control the blade when they are trying to get water to run on a surface from point A to point B. Cat Grade with 3D, as you see on the D3 here, is a great solution for using GPS as an off-board reference system to control the blade. However, sometimes we do not have visibility to the sky. For an example, we may be working inside a building of some type, finished grading, where GPS would not be usable. In that case, we would need to use a laser reference system or a total station reference system to actually help control the blade. The nice thing about our dozers is that we have that capability already built into the machine with the quick connects mounted up on top of the hood, and then also the mast mounts already attached to the blade. So all the owner has to do is acquire either a laser or total station system, mount it on the blade, run the cables up to the quick connects, and they're off and running with their Cat dozer 3D integrated machine. For more information, contact your local Cat dealer.